guys, in this video we will see an interview experience of 3 to 4 quantity surveyor and what type of questions which they have faced in interview. Can you please explain tender procedure, what is valuation, what is FIDIC and brief details about FIDIC, what are the conditions of contract, what is breach of contract, what is BOQ, what is reconciliation, what is arbitration. The next question is stages involved in arbitration, what are construction laws. The 11th question is what is variation, what do you see as key challenges faced by quantity surveyor on day-to-day basis. Being civil engineer, why did you choose this field. What is productivity of different workforces? What meter cube of brickwork can MSN do in one day? What is quantity surveying? What is estimation and costing? What are the type of contracts? How much is concrete wastage? What is productivity? Calculation of the concrete reinforcement quantities in a structure. What is development length and what it should be in case of beam? What is measuring unit for plaster, wooden framework and excavation? Different diameter of reinforcement available in the market. What is FE500D? What is capacity of transit mixture? What is estimation of interior work of the room you are sitting in? How can you define quantity surveying and cost management? What is development length and lap length? What are the overlap length for columns, beam and slab? What is clear cover of beam, slab, column, rate analysis and negotiation, reduction in brickwork and formwork, amount of binding wire per ton of steel, what are the size of brick and blocks, what is cost analysis, estimation and budget, and the last question is IS code of different items.